JCPenney makes Mom's Day with Mother's Day gifts of savings. All dazzling 14-karat gold. All the cotton sweaters she loves so much. All sheer toes pantyhose. Every vinyl handbag's on sale, too. Plus a touch-control microwave. The JCPenney Mother's Day sale. We do it a lot nicer than anyone.
You're looking smarter than ever, JCPenney.
Hello everyone, welcome to the abandoned JCPenney store at Midway Mall. Oh, there's one of the mall entrances. The store just closed last year, July 5th, 2019. I did get a video of this place when it was closing. Up there was the label scar. This was the last like mainstream anchor that this mall had. There's like tons of geese crap in here. So that's wonderful, I'm trying to not step in it. You can see inside, there's like tons of fixtures and stuff still in here too. God, this is disgusting. That's a note to David, just be careful when you're filming this. If you do end up filming this, same with Thomas. Yeah, they still have like a couple of racks and stuff in here. I don't know how well you guys can see in here because of the sun. I do really like this awning. And surprisingly, one of those lights does still work. Here. This was like an advertisement type of thing for like mannequins with clothing and stuff to go into. I do love this brick design here. Over there's the Sears Auto Center, which I ain't gonna bother filming. David filmed it. Here's the other entrance. I'm just gonna stand back for a second to get a look here. This was where they had the store closing sign. I'll leave a link to my video when this was closing in the description. This light still works, surprisingly. Okay, you can actually see in here a little better now. The elevator was literally right around the corner in here. I remember that from this entrance. Yeah, you could definitely see in here a little better now. Trying to get the glare out of here, but it's like impossible. It would be better to film this place at night, but I don't know. You could see it in here at least still. Pretty sure, yeah, down here was the loading dock. I'll give you guys a quick little look for a second. Alrighty then. This is a nice little entrance over here. Over there was the former Macy's, which is now Johnny K's Power Sports. And I didn't even know that. Over there was the cinema for the mall. I didn't even know this place had one. And from what I've heard, it's still open. But I have not seen that. Alright then, everybody, though. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like. If you're new, subscribe. Follow my Instagram for sneak peeks of future videos. And have a good day. Bye, guys.